Man, I done seen a lot of nice tattoos out here lately. And I'm kind of stuck with it.
Rockin' you don't stop. Hello, Miss Tattoo.
Rockin' you don't stop.
You are forever.
Rock the microphone and you don't stop.
Superman. Hello, Miss Tattoo.
A new question to get right through all life lessons. It's funny to me, and I'm noticing that every tattoo I see is on the small of a back. It's like, damn, I can't refuse all the great ideas that come with tattoos. Like, first the rose, then the butterfly, then the small little catchy things to catch your eyes. And even Angelina Jolie got those. The only way you see those is with no clothes. So there's a few who knows, maybe Brad Pitt knows. Billy Bob saw a few, so she got some more. Say,
hello, this tattoo girl. You are forever stuck on me. Hello, this tattoo girl. You are forever stuck on me.
She got eyes by a pussy, so when I go down, they always looking. Then I told her get my name in all red ink. Love game. Then we cut off the night lamp, and I get up on that ass like a tramp stamp. My tattoo goddess, love is an art, and I'm an artist.
And one of the hardest tattoos I ever seen is the one on my wife, one that you'll never see. It ain't no tiger, no snake, or no keychain. She went to FAMU, so of course she knows T-Pain. Strictly simplicity, ink on your titties be wiggly jiggly. She'll never get rid of me. I'm permanently on the arm, so when I'm looking for them tattoos in the bed, I'd be like,